Lots to talk about today in this 3-minute vlog. The first thing I want to talk to you guys about today is the Macho Man Randy Savage. He died this morning in Seminole, Florida. He and his wife of 1 year, they were driving along, and he apparently had a heart attack behind the wheel of the car. They crossed the center concrete median, went through oncoming traffic, and hit a tree. He was pronounced dead on arrival at the hospital. She was taken to a separate hospital, and she came out with just minor injuries. Macho Man was 58. For those of you who don't know who Macho Man was, he was a professional wrestler, did a lot of stuff in the 80s and 90s, and was a Slim Jim spokesperson in the 90s. Okay, so the second thing I want to talk to you guys about is the Rapture. Now, I was going to make this big, long, drawn-out video about it. In fact, I was going to do an entire 3-minute vlog dedicated just to the Rapture. But you know what? I'm not going to do that. There are so many videos and so many blogs and so many, you know, there's so much stuff out there about the Rapture supposedly happening tomorrow, the end of the world, whatever you guys think is happening. I just decided not to do a big long one about it. I'm just going to say this. I'm saved, so I'm not worried. Now, the last thing I want to talk to you guys about is we have a lot of stuff going on with MZM Studios right now. We've got 3 brand new series. The first one being, of course, the 3-minute vlog. The second one is In the Garden, and that's where I'm doing a vlog, but I'm doing it all about my gardening stuff. And I'll be teaching you guys some things and showing you my garden and showing the progress. And hopefully we'll see lots and lots of vegetables come out of that garden this year. And the third one is Life in Reverse, and I'm having the most fun filming the Life in Reverse segments. I'm having even more fun watching them play backward. The one I did yesterday, the lunchtime, that made me laugh so hard. I was going to wait 3 or 4 more days to put it up, but I laughed so hard at that thing, I was just too impatient to wait. I had to put it up yesterday. And believe it or not, it's already gotten more views than the Laundry Day one does, the one that I did first. So I want you guys to do me a favor. I want you to go to our channel, look in the middle of the page for the moderator module, and you leave me your ideas on what you want to see on a future Life in Reverse episode, and we'll most likely get it done. So don't worry about voting anybody else's stuff down. Just put your request on there, and we'll see about getting it done. I really appreciate you viewing. Thank you so much for all your support. When 2,000 subscribers hits, which should be tonight, I'll do a new dance video, a new happy dance video. So look forward to that. Thanks a lot, guys. God bless, and I'll see you soon.